And as everybody knows, the flying change is where the horse changes legs from one canter to the other, without a walk or without a trot step in between. Let's clarify what the actual aids and signals are for a flying change. It doesn't really matter whether you're a dressage rider, show jumper, eventer, or you show, play polo. In fact, every equestrian discipline, you need to practice and perfect your flying changes.